think I'm good to go and live here with another stream of Paper Mario. So I'm in Flower Fields. So, to be honest, I have to go and check a map, because I was here before to look at some maps. There's some map, some star pieces I have to get here. Okay. Hey, flowers everywhere. I know where the first star piece is. It's this way, I think. Expecting to have to fight him. Oops. There we go. 2 points. I love this place. It's pretty cute, all the flowers. Now this guy. There we go. Dang, I feel like it's gonna take me forever to level up now. Got that one. Just gotta check my map. Okay, there's none that away. Yeah, there's none at the very top. I'm pretty sure I got that one already, but I will check it. Is he faster? Oh. He's kind of faster than running. Oh, hey. Yeah, I got that one already. I got a text message. Hold on real quick. Heading to get the other star piece that's this way. Oh, okay. There's the crazy daisy. Now, how do I... What do I do? Like, I gotta do a lot of damage on my first turn, basically. Because I can't waste his turn charger or anything. Oh, power bounce would probably be what I need to do. Maybe power plus? Maybe, I don't know. Power bounce is what I need, though. And I'm just gonna have to, like, get lucky, and then I multi-bonk him. So I'll have two chances at it. I'm gonna do this because I wanna cheat. Alright. Let me switch to Gaborio. Okay. Gimme. No! Oh, that's okay. I'll take out these guys. I'll switch to Goomba now. I don't know how to block that. Cool. No. Please don't double. Yes. Okay. I'm hoping I get the double on Whoa, what was all that? Alright. Oh yeah, Amazing Daisy. Yeah, I'm trying to hoping I can beat it. But it does like 20 damage per hit, right? Another restore point. Sweet. Yes. It's okay. Oh, I got this. Oh shoot. No, why did I? It's okay. Yes. $40. What? That gives you that many? I didn't know it gave you that many. Well, heck. I found a great place to grind levels now. Wait. Oh, the map. The star spirit. I mean, the star piece. Okay. I see. Yeah. I can't. I thought it had like 40 health. She's a chocolate block full of XP. But she's pretty rare though, huh? Like, she doesn't show up everywhere. Sweet. I think there's only one more star piece I have to get here. I know there's a badge I need to check on. Does she only appear right there? Like in that one little place. Oh, dang. Gotta check the map again. Okay, no, I got that one. I gotta get this badge. Hit them 1, 2, 3, okay. And then at the top, there's a badge underneath that, star piece underneath that archway that I missed. Middle, right. Okay. Yeah, I think she did that on my first turn when I fought her. Like, I tried to beat her, because I bet I had to, like, tattle or whatever, so. Sweet. I didn't know about that. The internet told me. I think the only other thing here is the badge, right? Yeah, and I'm pretty sure I got that one, but I'll check it again. Yeah. Okay. Cool. Now I need to go. Up to the top part? Oh, I have to. Well, do I? I don't know if I have to solve this puzzle again, do I? That I have to. Yep. Okay. I don't think I need the map anymore. Yeah, no more maps. Not until chapter 7. Oh, there's a lot of maps there. So I'm done with chapter 7. Yo, I'm still on. Oh, okay. Hey, Marty. I gotta go back and get this other star piece that I missed here, so I have to do this puzzle again. Oh, okay, only in the southeast section. Cool. Yeah, Marty, you missed it. I fought an amazing daisy. And I won. Oh, wait, really? Then I might just grind. Or I could play. Oh, dang it. Yeah. Or maybe I should wait until, like, after I beat the next chapter, and then I'll come back here and, like, grind out the levels or whatever. Oh, darn. Oh, whoops. I'm not really trying on this fight. I just need to get this star piece and then leave. Hey, well, look at that. Five. The next boss isn't nearly as tough. Wait, what? Oh, well. I didn't know that I wouldn't get anything from that. Oops. I didn't mean to swing into the thing. Alright, I'm leaving. Darn. Oh, that didn't work. Well, now I'm gonna have to. Now I'm just gonna beat these guys. Because why not? I don't even need to, though, because they're not giving me any experience. There we go. Woohoo. No star points. But I do get coins, so I guess that's something. Did I already get this one? I guess I did. So yeah. Okay, cool. Then it's time. It's time to start chapter 7. I think. We'll finally go to the next place. Shivertown. Is that what it's called? Starborn Valley? Boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. Do, 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 do. Let's see. Yeah, I guess I need to mess with my badges, huh? Like, I don't know if I need two flower savers, you know? I want to give myself some more, like, skills. Like, hammer skills for sure. Mega Smash. That's a good one. Ooh, Mega Smash plus that would be, like, crazy damage. I've only got three more, so. I'm trying to think what I want to put. Could do power bounce. That would be nice. I'll just do that for now. Okay. Now I have to go to. Let me check my items. Thank you. I wonder if I can get another Ultra Shroom somewhere. That would be nice. Hold up. Okay, so I can combine this with that. I'm gonna store the fire flower. Wait, do I have a... Yeah, I'm selling. Okay, 1 coin, that's fine. There, I think this is good. Okay, gotta drive, BRB. Okay, cool. Be safe driving home, Marty. I'm just making, I was just getting some items out of my inventory and stuff, so. Yes. So this is probably gonna make honey super? Probably. I mean, if the other one made maple super. A super maple? Yeah, honey super, okay. Cool. I think this is a good item selection for now. Oh. Oops. Well, okay. I'm gonna leave because I don't think his enemies are gonna give me any XP. Got it. Although this is just the same battle, so. Any experience points? Zero. Well, okay. Well. That's okay. All they're gonna do is this move, which is easy to block. Well, I said that and I got hit. Oh, man, I wish you were giving me this hit. Other one. I can't really do anything. I'm gonna have to go through another turn too. I guess I'll just gotta fight him. We could get at least like one, but you don't get anything other than I guess coins and maybe items sometimes. Oh my goodness. Speaking of that, I'm gonna use it. Oh my gosh. The dang stick. Doing the stick is the thing. not work that well. Because, like, I'll do down, but it, like, it'll be to the left a little bit, and it won't. I guess it picks it up as a left signal, so it just doesn't work. I feel like this is the room. Sweet. Oops. Wait, I could just jump. What is this? Whoa. Everything's frozen. Pretty cool. The ultimate choice. Okay, who to upgrade? Bombette, Paracuri, Watt. This is just those three left. Mega Shock. Maybe. They didn't let their faucets trip. Yep, and all the pipes are now frozen. So when they take a shower, it's gonna boom. I don't know if that actually happens. I wanna say air raid. Because, like, apparently that's a good skill. Even though I don't use Paracuri in battle that often. I just use them when I need them. So, I don't know, Mega Bomb sounds good too. But Watt has, I'll do Paracuri. Might as well. Sweet. There's only two more in the game left. Ooh. A Star Spirit on Ice. Whoa. Oh, you just go straight to the town? Okay, I guess because fighting through. This is like the perfect Christmas level, too. You were so right, Doobie, when you said that earlier. Oops. Any ice means we're getting froze. Yeah. I find it funny. Like, comparatively, you know, to up north where it snows, like, all the time. And we get, like, an inch or, like, a little bit of ice on the road and, like, everything shuts down. But then up there, it's like, yeah, my dad said, we've got 3 feet or something like that. And I'm just like, that's insane. So much snow. Huh. Okay. Guess he's not Frosty. Oh, look at that. I like that little guy. Wait. Yeah, hello. he's like a Canadian penguin. This is the northernmost bird of Sugar City. Come from Dotown, very, very far away, yeah? Welcome to Sugar City. Huh. I wonder if I can go back to that guy when I get, like, a third degree card. I'm people have missed Monster Penguins.
Yeah.
I love it. I better dress warmly. Pengy, pengy, penguin pop. Feel the rhythm, stop and hop. Do the pengy, penguin. Do the penguin dance. The hot town covered in sand. Well, sir, that was the second chapter. Better get a jacket on, bud. Oh yeah. I need a jacket in this cold weather, yeah. Mario would probably look cool in a jacket. He'd probably wear one of those air jackets. Ooh, he's your husband. Oh, what happened to him? I think this man's dead. No, time to leave. Present. Oh, don't you know? What? The music stopped, and this showed up. Oh no. Why is he dead? What's going on? Oh no, she's gonna accuse Mario of murder. Oh no. What is going on? Is he dead? Dum. No way. It's a penguin murder mystery. What is going on? Oh shit. We gotta get out. Here come the fuzz. We gotta go. Uh-oh, here he is. The one penguin in town that's a cop. Somebody clipped his slippers. This game is making me laugh so hard right now. Infidelity, oh. By Puffin, you're right. The mayor's been murdered. This is like a mystery novel, except it's real. How tragic. Except it's real. Yes, it's real. But Madame, with my eyes. But who on earth would have risen to put this penguin on ice? Right there, that man with his suspicious muscles. I knew it. This is a game where Mario gets framed for murder. What? That's not true at all. Witness, she didn't see nothing. Oh. A murder most foul. Sorry, I'm checking my phone real quick.
Oh no.
Oh, okay. I ordered a present, and thought it would have been like someone knock. Backroom murder case. I can't believe this is game. This game accused Mario of murder. Okay. I don't know who it's gonna be, but I'll find it. Penguins are different now. Hemingway. I get it, it's like Hemingway, right? Where are the ones? When they came out with Sticker Star, though. Yeah. I mean, Paper Mario, not regular Mario. Regular Mario games have been pretty good. I guess you shouldn't trust anyone who carries such a big hammer. What is this? What is going on? What are we, a murder victim? What is this game? What is this game? Solving a penguin murder mystery, but everyone thinks it's me. Huh. Oh, that guy just says the same thing. Oh, he's blocking the exit. Huh. Alright then. I gotta find this murderer. Who's this crazy guy? Oh, I thought he would say something different, like... Hey. They wrote Christmas tree. Uh-oh. Look at that little waddle. He's not letting me go. If you find a key, let me know, okay? Huh. Okay, I guess it's the only place left to go. Okay, nothing in here. Wait, wait, wait. Any invisible blocks? Huh, I don't know what to do. Guess he's not in there. I can't go past that guy yet. I gotta figure out some way to melt this ice. Bombette probably won't be able to blow it up, huh? Hey, look at that. I didn't think that would actually work. I thought that was just... sweet. Now I can get the thing. Found the key. Huh. Oh. Oh, you wanted to jump on the ice? Huh. I like this guy's eyebrows. Mario got some of that good old-fashioned soot. Man, that show... I remember watching one of those movies, and, like, everyone was fine, right? It was like everyone almost died in the movie or whatever, but then at the very end, a car crashes into, like, the cafe or whatever all these people are at, and then they all just die anyways. It's so stupid. Like, the Final Destination movies are just... they're just dumb. That was the last one? Oh, okay. That's, like, the only one I can remember. I also remember the car wash scene in one of the movies. That was really weird. Was it a train crash? Oh, okay. Huh. To the bottom of this case. Alright. I got Hemingway or whatever. Hemingway? Yeah. Hemingway. About your own plots. Turns out it was Kira. Find Kira. Yeah. Yup. Man, speaking of Kira, that Death Note on Netflix movie. Boy, that was pretty bad. Who actually killed him? Yeah, I remember that too. That was so dumb. Oh, he's not actually dead. I didn't think he'd actually be dead. yacked his head on the floor when he went to get a present. Okay. Oh, that's sweet. He gave him a box. Oh, the rock and the lawnmower? Yeah. Yup. He was in a coma for 10 minutes. The sequel to his new novel. I bet Mario's gonna be in it. Better bundle up. Ooh, can I get a coat? I hope I can get a coat. Who? Poshley Heights. That ain't ringing any bells. I don't know who that is. Paper Mario 2. Oh. I never got that far. Only thing in Paper Mario 2, I got to Rock Hawk. So, I don't even know if I got halfway through with that game. This game I've almost finished. But this is all new to me. Oh, this is pretty. I like it. Can I hit this? The Rock Hawk. Yeah, I got the raw cock. Uh-oh, him again. This must be the weird guy. Huh. What is this? Let's see what he does. Dang, sent PlayStation at me. They try to block, show them a raw cock. Ah, dang it. I didn't know he had a fight here. I got him. Double double. Oh, dang it. I was hoping. He's now a mage. So is that it? Is he, Is he dead? Does he ever grow up? That'd be cool if he, like, grew up and came back in the other game. He's a mage. No. Doesn't come back? Dang. Well, that's no good. I was expecting him to be back. Oh, they probably wanted, like, oh, hey, look. Who's the guy? He could have been, like, grown up. Question. What's the name of the leader of the Red Big Goomba Bros? Goomba King? Big Goom. Oh, okay. Nice. I'm glad they reference him at some point. You know who I can't wait to meet? It's Francis. Who loves going on message boards and complaining about games he's never played. Huh. Oh my, what? He's dead. He's just frozen in ice. Oh my god. No, it's not called Big Goom. What? Oh. What happened to this tree? Oh. Oh, hey, look. Mayor Penguin. Yeah, I don't know. Wait, it's a snowman. It's a snowman. What is with these snowmen? Two of them don't. One of them doesn't have a scarf, and one of them doesn't have a hat. I bet I have to get the hat and the scarf from somewhere. Is that a good observation? Oh, hey, look. Oh. Repel gel. That's a secret. Yeah. You can't be telling the whole world that. Oh, shit. What are those big dudes? Gulp it. Do they just... Fire. Fire attacks. I'm gonna mega smash. Oh yeah, here we go. Wait, whoops, what? Did I do the wrong one? What the hell? Ah! What is this guy doing? That's weird. They eat rocks and cocks. Oh no. I don't need the Gulpa to eat mine. Oh, you can destroy the rocks? Huh. Okay. Oh. Oh, jeez. Okay, well, I'm just doing really bad. Wow. Bubba Jr. He's dead. Oh no. I am Barb. I'm sorry. All they can do is lick you. Like, licky licky. I mean, licky tongue. There we go. I got some stuff. Do I have a badge that makes me do fire moves? Ice power. That's not it. Oh god. Shredded wheat. Oh come on. Stay out of my shit. Man, I remember that video. Oh, jeez. The piranha plants, like, they're... I don't know why, but I can't. I can't block them. I don't know. Frozen. Wait, nope. Ooh. Whoa. Oh, what is this thing? I marathoned them for a week or so back. Oh, the old dot mob videos. I guess he's like a mini boss that I gotta fight. I could go back and sleep. Yeah, I'm gonna go back and sleep. I mean, I guess I could use an item. Yeah, I'll just use an item. I've never read them. Not sure if Marty has. Oops. Go. Who's this guy? He looks so cool. Hey,
Huh. Let's take him down in one power battle. So actually next turn, I'm charging.
What you doing? Breaking the dimensions?
Huh?
One.
Huh. One. That's it.
It's probably gonna be real easy. I think I got him. I'll take those. Oh, it's a bunch of little. Oh, huh. There's a bunch of little guys. Like Twink.
One of these toads. Jay.
Here we go. Is this it? Is this gonna be the end of the quest line? Oh. Another one? Dang it. I was hoping that would be it.
Yeah, I like Ninji with his little buttons. And he's in the,
Gotta go back to Goomer Village.
Yeah.
Then it's over. Nice. Okay. I mean, should I go back now and just get the badge? Is it worth getting right now?
Yes.
Okay.
Oh.
Whatever you say, sir.
I wish I could warp from here, but that's okay.
Oops. I didn't mean to do that. I was like messing with the triggers and that happened.
Before the snowman.
What do you mean?
Oh, jeez. Run away.
Well, I guess I'm fighting him now.
I actually haven't used what's his name in battle a whole lot. Let's see. Mr. Perry Carey. Air Raiders.
Dang it. Always. Can't block that.
Or the snowman.
Man, I'm so. What? Yes, I do so. Oh, do you mean like I need to do the badge? You're saying I should get the badge after this town?
Okay, then I'm gonna go back then.
Okay, cool.
Oh, look at all these. Oh, yep. I know Twink. So what if... So, like, what if they don't become star spirits? Then what happens? Ooh, I must heed it. Heed. That's pretty messed up. Shiver Mountain. Oh no, and then we eat them? Well, I guess that's why the star marshmallows taste so good. The Crystal Palace. The Krizoa Palace. Huh. What are you giving me? A scarf? Oh. I need this. I need the hat. Nova and Grant wishes the clouds. What's Nova? Man, I'm... Dude, you knew that way too well. Vigiara took my general scales. That game is so funny. I love it. Dang, that's another marathon I should do, the Star Fox games. Even rolls may lie. I'm just saying random stuff. That, hey man, that actually sounds like what he would say. I gotta find that hat. Because I got the scarf. I just gotta get the hat. Hey, don't lie. I think we all know that Crystal the Fox led to like a generation of people who were furries. Move? Oh, you mean Nova? What's that space cube? Oh. Oh, you mean the one with the weird face and he's like the clock dude? That guy? Oh, I have to go back to Mayor Penguin and give him the scarf. I must have, like, skipped over that. I gotta go to Mayor Penguin anyway to give him a, Oh. Okay, yeah. I said new generation. So, like, Disney's Robin Hood was probably the start, you know? You know, we got plenty of... Dang it. Always with that. You know, we got Robin Hood, we got Star Fox Adventures. There's another one. Zootopia. That just came out. Oops. And Egyptians, yeah. They loved cats. Probably a little too much. Got him. What is this dude? Ooh, that's pretty good. Oh, I forgot to attack his rocks. Oh, I did it that time. Little one, please. No. Oh, no. Beast action. What? Oh. Really? Identity? No. It blocked thought, I guess, because it thought that was its person's name or something. Original cat thought. No. Oh, I guess I should put the scarf here, real quick. While I'm here. Bastet. Yeah, thought was the monkey, right? Yeah, Bastet was the kitty. I think. I don't know. Oh man, he's still there. A vast ye beast. Now I'm just thinking of freaking Bloodborne. Damn beast. I must go back to the mayor penguin and meet him. Yeah, see? No. No, please. Don't say those words in the same sentence. No, thank you. I've asked that beast asked. Oh, man. I need the hat. I don't think that's it. For real friends. What was that slogan to? I can't remember. Yeah, stop these. Big mouth bast. Oh, bast. Avast that beast bat. Bast. Bat. Bast assed. Okay. Under my chat, it looked like it was an E. Toys. Alright, I'm going back to deliver this letter to Goompapa. Is that his name? Goompapa?
Papa. Papa.
Goombapa. Does that guy ever sell anything useful? Here we go. This should be it, I think. Oh gosh, that was originated for Fur Affinity. Oh no. for Affinity has lots of pictures on it, I think, huh? There it is. Lucky day. Oh my gosh, it takes seven? Seven? Wait. Also the furry porn hub. So it's the foreign hub. I gotta get four. Four more. Dang, I don't know what. Okay, now I gotta get three more. It lists the do's and do nots of being a furry. I didn't know there was a list. Why'd you spell knots with a K? Like Don Knotts. Okay, so here are my badges currently. Jump Charge, Power Bounce, Mega Smash, Deep Focus, Flower Saver, Power Plus, Damage, Dodge, and Lucky Day. Is this good? Man, I really thought with 30 badge points, you could actually equip a lot more, but no. Not a whole lot. Hold on. I'm reading over it again and trying to figure it out. It lists the do's and do nots of being for. I don't know. But my badges look pretty good. Like, I think they're okay for right now. You know, maybe I can take away Flower Saver. Because, yeah, Happy Flower would be nice. And, like, having Happy Flower. Okay, cool. They're good. Oh, I have to go do that. I have to go deliver the bucket. Not the bucket. The letter to Merlo. I'll go do that while I'm here. So Lucky Day is like a better version of the other one. 11. Oh, hey, I can go buy a badge. You don't need Jump Charge. I guess that's true. I don't really need that. Okay. But I guess what can I replace with it? I wish Quick Change. I wish I could use this. Because... Oh man, I wish I had like Deep Focus. I could maybe take that away and do a Happy Flower. So I have this set up. I I think this is good. Oh no. I didn't know that term. Oh, I guess, yeah, not holding a tree. Okay. I guess so. I guess that makes sense. I didn't know that was a term, though. What do you mean, no? No what? Are my badges not good now? I mean, yeah, I mean, I don't know a whole lot of terms. I don't go Googling stuff. Is this Merlot? No, it's Merlot BB. Or whoever, right? It's empty. Oh no. Oh yeah, Marty. I'm not streaming tomorrow, but the Game Awards are tomorrow night. So, like, I was thinking of streaming my reactions to them, but, like, I don't know. I probably won't. I think I get it. I'm gonna be working. Oh, okay, you're working tomorrow night. But I get these three. Awesome. I can't remember what I was gonna ask. Are you available for this weekend to come over? I'm not gonna use this badge, but Alright. Okay, cool. Do you work on Sunday? So Garrett's flying in like around that time as well, so, and we were gonna head to the airport because we gotta go pick him up, but I guess technically Julie could just stay here, but I'm taking a half day that day, so I'm off at noon on Friday. So, if you could try to be here, like, around, like, 1 or 2, I guess. But I don't know when Garrett's flight gets in. Just gotta see. Cool. Sounds good. I don't know when James is getting in, either. Joey's gonna be in the evening, probably. Because I don't think he's working that day, but he's got some stuff he has to do, and then he's got the long drive in from Texas, so. Oh, no. Oh, well, that was lucky. Speedruns of this game look like people just constantly pressing pressing Z. It's like that's the quickest way to get around, it seems like. Oh, I need to. I didn't realize my health was so low. That's how I do it. You just press Z all the time. Go really quick. Oh yeah, by the way, are the two other upgrades in here? In this area? Oh hey, quiz guy again. Trick question is blue. Because he wears overalls. I don't know why yellow would be a choice. Oh no, yeah, I forgot about that one. Yeah, I'll get it later. You know, at least one upgrade is here? Okay, cool. Shiver Mountains. Not the dungeon, right? I mean, the Crystal Palace, I assume, is the dungeon. Well. And this brings me to Shiver Mountain, right? Is that what this is called? Shiver Mountain. Palace, yep. Yeah, that's the dungeon. This. What is this place? Oh, is Paracara gonna be able to carry me over this? No. What's this? Oh, okay. Ah. Oh boy. Oh man, Mega Smash, Mega Quake is the one I want. Double. And that's nice. Dang it, I screwed that up. Come on. That was like perfect. Okay. There we go. Dang it, really? Man, I'm not doing good. Yeah, Mega Quake. Oops. gonna try to jump on him. Oh, man. Oh, come on. Really? I'm just screwing up right before the boss. Well, that was nice. I should probably take out this guy. He does more damage. Oh boy. Ooh, that ain't good. Oh, come on. I'm dead. I can't do anything. Unless he misses. Nope, that's it. Oh, wait. Oh, that actually didn't kill me. Oh my god. Okay. I can't believe I survived that. Dang, I'm trying to do the spinny jump. Oh. Oh, here we go. Mega Quake. Seven. Dang it. I wish I had what's his name out instead of this guy. Like Cooper. Yeah, Cooper would be really well. Oh. Oh, this ain't good. I'm just gonna get hit again a bunch. Oh, that's okay. I have to heal again. I think I'm gonna smooch him. Well, I don't know. I'm so close to leveling up. So, like, I don't want to like waste. Star stuff. Pebble. Okay. That seems useless. Whoa. Why are there two of them? Oh man, it's gonna give me a gun and be like, okay, now who's the real Cooper? Oh, it's him. Yeah, I left his fake, yeah. Because he called me moron. Who's this guy? Oh, boss. My enemy, actually, I guess. Respect Bubble told me he was fake. Oh. Well, I'm just reading. I'm not skipping it. I'm just reading fast, I guess. I guess Goombario would probably be the best party member to have here because he's not that strong. Oh, crap. Oh, okay. Yeah, I must. Oh, well. That's okay. I must have missed that part. Oh, yeah. He can do action commands too. That's pretty cool. I got him now. This is kind of like the guy that I fought at the dojo. Clubba. Can you jump on Clubbas? I can't remember. Although I have... I need to, like... What was that noise he made? I got this guy. Yeah, there we go. Up left is block. What does that mean? The heal block? Also, I got 8 more points. I can do this. Also, I need to use smooch. I just keep forgetting. Yeah, no, go that way. No. Oh, you mean power up block? Okay. And I was like, health block? But that's okay. Bombette's gonna get her power up. Now all that's left is Watt. I hope there's one here, because I hope I didn't miss it somewhere. What's this? Is that a... This is probably some kind of, like, trick, right? Because, I mean, the game just wouldn't leave... a really good item there. For, like, a long time, right? Needs a single item in each one. Okay, so I guess I could take it and like swap it with something I have. Is it some kind of like you gotta put different items in here or whatever? Or you have to swap them around maybe? Okay, no. It just does that. It's just like, don't take the items, basically. Yeah, that's true. Oh, definitely the pebble. Hold up. Yeah, let me give that away. Thunder Rage would definitely be the best. I'm thinking the vault room maybe, but I don't know. I mean, I could always go back and get crap items, but like, that's just Like, I don't know. Cause like I have a lot of these. But it is good, I guess. I'll think about it. What's over here? Shooting star, that's also good. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna put the doll here. I wanna keep both of those. Okay, now I got a choice. Repel gel, that's also useful, but Bo has that ability. I think in Bolstrom. That looks like the next area. No, sir. We're going up here. Oh, okay, well, I guess we're going in the. I guess we're going down here. Gotta listen, I gotta actually read now. Key points. Started a long, long time ago. In a galaxy far, far away. Brazilian woman back then. Probably didn't have it on the map. I knew Miriam, but it was actually. Sight, I was, and it was so. It was none other so than I. Mario's sleeping? Come on, Mario. Always fall asleep. The bubble. That's why you must get Bowser's Man out of the Crystal Palace. But, were you even listening to my story? Yes, I was. That's funny. Yay. I go to the Crystal Palace now. So I'm almost done with this area? Unless the Crystal Palace is pretty long, but like, it seems like it, cause like, oh no, I'm not, there's a lot more. I bet each of these lead to, oh. I don't know if I want to put, I mean, Koopa would be pretty good. Yeah, I'll run Koopa, I'll try. Somehow I jumped on him. Oh yeah, Koopa for sure. Ooh, Flaming Shell. Oh, dang, if I would have. I wish I could, like, rewind. Mega Quake. Try to pick this tub above this place. And I leveled up. Look at that. Okay. The palace is about as big as Tub of Bulba's place. You're saying? So my health can go up 40, 45, 50, and then 35. Yeah, 27, yeah. Dang, I'm gonna have to do a lot of grinding if I wanna get to level 27. Ooh, that's nice. The Legend 27. Hey, look at that. Save point. Oh, that's cool. I like that in the background. Give me 1 sec. Hold on, I'm checking my controller battery. Okay, it's cool. The music cut out there for a second. That was weird. Is this the palace? Music's pretty sinister. Gotta have a key for that. Yeah. Yep, I'm excited to. That's what I'm gonna probably do after I beat this part, I guess, because the last part's the end of the game, huh? So after I beat this chapter, that's where I'll be going to grind levels. I'm gonna go back down. Because I think that would be the best thing for me to do right now. Try to go in this room. Save room. This is probably a flip panel, if I have to guess. Okay, yeah, I don't know. There's an X there, but I don't know what to do. Goomba man. Oops. Oh yeah, dude. I can't believe, what? Oh, okay. Mega Quake would probably be what I need to do. And I should knock him down. There we go. That's okay. I can't do anything about that. one point of, man, it makes me sad that like you only get one. I'm only getting 1 point now. Trying to do that. Cool. Oh dang, I've only got one health left. Should have done probably was oh nice. Man, that does 6. It's pretty good. Or anything. Uh-huh. Blue key, cool. I wanna know what that X is for, but like it might be for something later, so I got the blue key, so that's cool. Now I can go up and I can go through that blue door, but I'm gonna wait. Because I have to go over and then down and to the left as well. So this is a room too. Is this the same room? Oh. Okay. Weird. I thought that'd be different. You know? But I guess not. Okay. Wait a minute. Are you really going up or? Oh, I guess the whole palace is moving up, I guess. Okay, so you are going up, but like, okay. It just confused me. I didn't know what was going on. Probably didn't use Bombetmore in battle. She can probably like do a lot of damage to enemies. Wait, what? That was weird. Oh, I see. Mario and a Mario. It's a duplus. Dang it, that's really good. Oh yeah, let's do this one. He is now bomb bent. But that's okay. He's now dead. I'm on the back side. I bet this is different right here, though. Yep. Oh, there's a... Yep. Okay. I know who I'm taking out. I'm taking out the Duplis. Although... No. He's gotta transform first. Like, first turn is kinda pointless to take him out. He's gotta do his business. Then I get a free hit. I get more hits on it. Boom. And I bet that's a secret thing or something. I'll do that later, because I gotta go this way to the other room first. Oops. Oh my goodness, what? Why is it all of these enemies? What is going on? Okay, they both have to transform, so... One of them. Oh, I forgot they could do that. Huh. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Dude. I couldn't even imagine playing that game with how not good I am at this one. I mean, I'm okay, but you know, you're way better than me. Oh, just an item? Okay, I'll take it. Fight like eight at once. Eight at once? You can fight that many enemies at once? Eight? Huh, what's this? I wish I had a... Dang. I didn't know the game could handle that many. That's not gonna help. It won't. Well, when they like five at once and try to visit it. Oh man, that's crazy. I know I probably shouldn't be using this. I just wanted to knock him down so I could jump on him next turn. Dang, didn't realize that was already almost 10 o'clock. I'm gonna have to, like, stop soonish. Just cause, I gotta work tomorrow. You're working for 2 fireballs. Dang. That sounds too crazy. I couldn't do it. Starstorm almost kills them all. Almost kills all the little flying guys. Yeah, that wouldn't hit that dude. I got it. I know what I'm doing. Got it. There. He's dead. That might actually be worth doing. Because then I can... And I could use it. You know? And be okay. So, like, I don't get hit. They miss me. Oh, no. I'll just... Wait. I only do, like, 2 damage a turn, so... It ain't that bad. Well, if they just miss me, then I'm alright. No, come on. Yeah, really? I'm, like, tapping as fast as I was before. I don't understand. Oh jeez, I can't even think about those. That'd be too crazy. Okay, good. Oh, come on. Man. That was dumb. Oh, yeah. Good luck, man. Please miss me. Yeah, I don't want to have to tap A a bunch again. My thumb does not like that. Cool that there was a badge there. I wasn't expecting that. I'm actually almost done with all the badges, I think. But this is like the ones I gotta buy, huh? In the back of the mirror, is this another room? Oh, okay. Cool, star piece. That's neat. So now I can go back on the other side, right? Now I open the door. Or whatever. I say door, but... Little trick panel. This music reminds me of Undertale. Like, straight up. But I like it though, I'm not saying it's bad. Or anything. It just reminds me of. Reminds me a lot of Uh oh. Which one's the real Bombette? Or the fake one? I guess it's this one. Because, like, their sprites are all different, except this one's a little different. You know? Yeah, that's the real Bombette, I think. Because all their sprites are a little off. Color-wise. Oh, I thought I was supposed to hit the wrong one. Whoops. Oh, whoops. Well, I saw that a little too late, Marty. Sorry, buddy. I wish this would do 8. See, I didn't know I was supposed to hit the wrong one. And I knew that was the right one, and I hit her anyways. And I didn't mean to. Yeah, sorry. Making enemies go to sleep would be nice. Oh, dang. I'm not doing that. Because I'll lose a lot of progress. Well, not really. But, whatever. I don't know if I should do Starstorm. Or if I should just start killing them. I can just do this and do that. Transform. Transform. Oh, dang it. Go. That's not gonna. Yeah, and I don't think Body Slam's gonna do a lot of those things too, so. Yeah, 7, dang it. Wait, what? How'd she die? Oh, maybe it's because she was bombed and she got hit by the bomb? I don't know. That was weird. Yeah, red key. Fire plus explosives bad. Oh yeah, I guess that's true. Huh. I like that noise. Alright. I got the red key. Gonna fight me? Yeah, hey. Oh, well, I guess it's just a fight. Oh, who's this guy? He's probably gonna run away when I kill the club, huh? Hello. Sorry that I hit him with the hammer, man. I didn't mean to. And there he goes. Oh well. Oh. Okay, then it is worth it for me to do this then. Oh darn. You can't get a first strike. Like, even if you try. I had stuff. I haven't gotten the double star points in forever. I wonder if that ran out. Oh shoot, I don't have any. I don't have any AP or whatever, FP. Well, I will after this turn. Hold on, I'll focus, I'll refresh, and then I'll do fire shot. Whoa, what? I don't know, he did 3 hits. Oh boy. Hopefully this kills them all again. Yes. Now I'm out of like everything. This ain't good. Although I destroyed all the clubs in this room, so that's gotta count for something, right? Does this lead me back to here? These are the same rooms, right? Oh, Star Summer Noise Defense. Oh, nice. Maybe? Sweet. Oh no. Oh, that's a dupless guy. I don't know what I'm gonna do here, because I have... I'm gonna do this, though, because... I'm not gonna stop here, but... Just in case anything goes wrong, I don't want to have to restart everything. Oh shoot, I don't have enough to smooch, so I'm kind of screwed. Did I do a refresh? Why did I do that? I'm dead. I killed him, but even blocking that wouldn't have helped. But refresh wouldn't have helped either. Hold on. Guess I should. Yeah, I should use this. Yeah, I don't have anything that restores FP. I guess Cooper would be the best party member for this. I can dizzy them. That's okay. There. That's okay. Dang it, if I had one more FP. Actually, now I can do it. Although, since it's electric, I'm assuming the shell's gonna protect me, right? Yep. Okay, cool. That's what I wanted to happen. They'll get up, right? But I assume they're probably gonna hurt. They will. That's... Yeah, they're good. Probably shouldn't have done that, but, Oh, there's a chest on the other side. No. Why can't I jump on him? What? Oh my goodness. That's like way too many enemies for me to deal with right now. Like, I would love to fight them, but no. Like, I'm running very low on everything. That's so weird. yeah, it's all. What? This is so weird. No. This has got to be the real Cooper. I mean. See, they say all different stuff when you hit them. And you don't have to fight them. Okay. That's cool. Rexor from Mario World? That's pretty cool. What if I have to go down here? Oh, I can't. I have to hit the switch on the other side, so I guess I have to somehow go on the back. In the back way? Hmm. Oh, there's gotta be something I gotta do with this guy. But like, I don't know. I do not know what to do here. I'll try bombing it. That works for like everything else in this dungeon. Nope. Maybe there's a hidden block here or something. Do you know what I'm supposed to do there in that room? Push the smaller one out of the floor. There's a smaller one. Oh, yeah, I guess. Okay, so I guess I have to go back. Yeah, no, it's not this one. I don't know why I want this one. That seems like the same room. Oh, okay. cool. Well, I'm probably gonna stop here. Just cause it's been about 2.5 hours. And I'm kinda tired. Plus I gotta work tomorrow for like 9 hours and whatnot, so. I'm gonna stop here cause I gotta get ready for bed. So, but Nightman, I'll finish this dungeon up tomorrow. Or not tomorrow, next week. Because tomorrow night, Game Awards, I'm not streaming. And then, you know, Friday, everyone's coming over. So, probably Monday is when I'll stream again. So. But, cool. Thanks for watching, man.